I should be careful examining this strange artifact. I have no doubt it's dangerous. Let's see.
Hello, Detective. I'm Henry Harris, the manager of the Secret City's Museum of Artifacts. Your friend Sakir gave me your number to call in case of an emergency. You see, a mysterious collection of artifacts arrived at our museum recently. Our workers quickly noticed their dangerous effects. Some of them lost their powers, and others lost their minds. Sakir arrived to study the artifacts, but it's been a couple of days since I've heard from him. I'm worried the artifacts may have affected him. Could you please come to the museum and check on Sakir? I'm too scared to go in alone. I put the spare museum key in a phone booth nearby.
Thank you.
make me so happy. They'll change the secret city. No one can stop it. Detective, something's happened to my mind. These artifacts, they're dangerous. I don't have much time. Search through my bag in the exhibition hall. Hopefully you'll find something useful there. This is Detective Sakir. After he died in a plane crash, his collection went to the museum. Everyone who saw the artifacts became aggressive and started trying to destroy them. Some of the artifacts were taken from the museum to the Secret City Laboratory of Artifacts for further study. That's where I'll go once I'm done here. Artifacts. I must go to the laboratory to change the city.
Hello? Who's there? Ah, detective. I'm Asma, a lab tech. I'm sorry, I don't see well without my glasses. Are you looking for Sakir? Yes, he came here. He was acting strange. He rushed in and pushed me aside. That's when I dropped my glasses. I never expected him to behave that way. Please, help me find my glasses. Then I can help you find Sakir. I'm worried he went to the restricted department.
Thank you.
That's much better, thank you. We can activate the elevator to the restricted department by inserting two access cards at the same time. Here's one for you. Ready? The alarm? Oh, Sakir must have been here and stolen something. We need to switch it off, or we won't be able to get inside to check on the artifacts. Everything seems to be here. That's strange. But we still need to check on the focus prism. It's an incredibly powerful enhancement artifact. If Sakir stole it, there's no telling what he might do. Please, help me find it. Looks like there's no point in hiding anymore. It's time you know who I really am.
I'm Kassan Welford, the collector everyone thought died in a plane crash. I gave all my artifacts to the museum, but I'm afraid I need some of them back. Thanks for helping me. Now I can finally make the secret city pay by taking away all its magic. As for you, I don't think I'll be needing you anymore.
Are you all right? I came to the laboratory as soon as I heard the alarm. Who are you, and how did you get to the secret city? You're the famous human detective. I'm Roy, Sakir's acting detective while he's indisposed. I brought you both to my flat so the Secret City residents don't panic. I'll tend to him. Could you find some painkillers? Maybe Sakir will be able to explain what's going on with Kassan when he wakes up.
Thank you.
Thank you, Detective. The artifacts took a lot out of me. I found out that Kassan wanted to cash in on his entire artifact collection, and that's why he faked the jet crash. He's going to get revenge on all the Secret City residents by controlling them. They bullied him when he was studying at the Secret City University. That's why he's looking for artifacts that can activate the focus prism. When he combines them, the prism will focus its ray to subdue the residents. Kassan's hypnosis doesn't work on humans, so only you can stop him.
CCTV reported an intruder at the Secret City University.
Things are more serious than we thought. Don't worry, Sakir will recover with some time. He's been under the influence of the artifact for too long. If we don't stop Kassan, the consequences will be disastrous. Study any documents connected with Kassan, and then get to the university. I'll take Sakir to the hospital. Here, take this.
Thank you. I'm Zine, a student at the Secret City University. I couldn't stop Kassan. He went looking for Professor Joanna Moretti. We studied these Lianas in our courses. They're afraid of a special potion. Please, help me get rid of them, and I'll tell you how to protect Professor Moretti.
Thank you.
Thank you for releasing me. You need to get to Professor Moretti. Oh, and about the protection artifact. You'll need to find a mirror and cover it with magic powder. It'll reflect Kassan's magic. Here, this might be useful. I'll go warn the other students. Good luck!
Thank you.
are you, and what do you want from me?
How can you not recognize me? You were always talking about my miserable future and helped me get expelled. Look at me now. I'm so powerful that I can make all the Secret City residents pay. Now, what do you know about activating the Focus Prism?
You're the last person I'd tell anything about the Prism. I was right about you. Your hypnosis won't work on me, Kassan. I'm more powerful than a pathetic failure like you.
Let's see who's really so pitiful.
Thank you.
I'll place the prism on London's highest tower, Big Ben, to suppress the minds of all the residents. I'm half human, so your weak hypnosis won't work on me. If you don't want to cooperate, then death's your only option. In the meantime, I'll find Professor Rouhani and force him to tell me everything about the prism.
Oh no! The fire's getting closer! Please help me!
Thank you. Cassan might have gone to find Professor Rouhani in the study room. He wrote a dissertation about the focus prism and knows everything about it. You can use the magic powder to activate the portal and get there. Here, this has information about the powder. Hurry, I'll go check on the rest.
Kassan's already gone. He made me drink a truth potion, and I feel the poison spreading through my veins. I shouldn't have told him everything, but when he realized that I could resist his hypnosis, he took extreme measures. I need the antidote. Living water. Please, bring it to me. Then I can help you.
Thank you.
Thank you. I told Kassan there are other artifacts for the Focus Prism in the Secret City Bank.
Thank you so much, Detective. I'm glad to see you again. Kassan's headed for the storage area to gather the artifacts. You should hurry. Sorry. This hypnosis has made me feel sick. I should get checked out. Oh, here. You may need this.
can't stop me now, Detective. I have everything I need to activate the focus prism. I'll place it on Big Ben and deprive all the residents of their magical abilities.
come in vain, Detective. The process has already begun, and nothing can stop it once the clock strikes 12.
All of Kassan's hypnotizing figurines were destroyed in the explosion along with the prism. They don't pose a threat to the residents anymore. Thank you, Detective.
You've once again saved the Secret City. We're all eternally grateful to you.